extra.
Final word. The basic tenet of cancel culture, something with which I'm familiar, is if someone does something wrong, stop supporting them. If that wrong is criminal, well, they go to prison for the safety of others. So unless you truly believe that Chris Harrison is a racist, then accepting his apology is the way to go. Forgiveness benefits the forgiver. We've all made mistakes. We've experienced shame. I commend my friend Rachel for leading the way on that. Chris said he's learning and wants to be better. I'm sure he'll be held to account. We pray that our character is judged on the totality of our actions, not just on one. Oprah said it's not the little successes that led to her big one, it was the failures. Without them, there's nothing from which to grow. Bye-bye. Thank you for watching. If you want more Extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.